Hi there, smart drivers. Rick with Smart Drive Test talking to you today about the reduced speed ahead sign. This is a regulatory sign. You can tell that because it's rectangular. It has a white background with black lettering or symbols. This accompanies the speed sign, and I'll put a card up for you for the complete video on speed signs here. This indicates that the speed ahead reduces to 50 kilometers an hour from 70. I'm just outside Coldstream, BC, and you come in off the highway and go into the built-up area there where there's restaurants and other houses and whatnot, and the speed reduces to 50 kilometers an hour. Now remember, it's 50 kilometers an hour in the city unless otherwise posted. You will find these in urban areas, but these signs are most common when you come in off a highway into a built-up, a village, a town, a city. It will have a reduced speed sign ahead, and you must reduce your speed to the posted speed limit ahead, and between this sign and the posted speed limit of 50 kilometers an hour, it's approximately half a kilometer. So know that you're going to have to slow down either by taking your foot off the throttle and just letting the vehicle slow down on its own, or you're going to have to brake. But make certain on a road test that you're down to that speed, in this case here, 50 kilometers an hour, before you pass that next sign. Otherwise, you're going to be exceeding the speed limit. So, this sign, reduce speed ahead, pay attention. Most often found on the outskirts of built-up areas, villages and towns and those types of things when you come in off a highway. You must be doing that speed limit when you get to the next sign. As I said, watch the video on speed signs so you know what the speed is for the purposes of your road test. I'm Rick with Smart Drive Test. Thanks very much for watching. If you like what you see here, subscribe, share, leave a comment down in the comment section. All of that helps us out. Remember, pick the best answer, not necessarily the right answer. Have a great day. Bye now.